I'm very encouraged by the fact that I'm hearing consensus among all the commissioners, the Mental Health Association, and the Okaloosa Bar, that what we need is a summit to begin to address the needs, not expand the jail, but to address the needs of the mentally ill, which we are now finding out is probably 50% of the population that we have in our jail.